What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to another painting time-lapse video. This is footage that was taken from many different live stream videos that I created on the Third Eye Drops Facebook page. I ran a little series where I would be streaming the entire creation of this ultra large edition page, which is a page from my coloring book, Ayahuasca Jungle Visions. Every couple days I would live stream for about 3 to 4 hours on the Third Eye Drops Facebook page. And Third Eye Drops is a really great podcast show, so check them out if you can. And at the start of this series, we decided to try and mix up a little bit by adding in a podcast segment whilst I was doing the time-lapse painting. So that was what you saw previously with Michael there. We were having the podcast chat. And this page in particular, the title of the page is called Ancestor Song. And this drawing in particular for this page was trying to depict the process of passing down these sacred Ikaro songs that are sung in an ayahuasca ceremony. And we have these spirits which are appearing at the top of the page to represent the shamanic ancestors to the figures at the bottom of the page who are ayahuasca shaman. And these are actually different shaman from various different cultures that practice use of the ayahuasca. On the left figure and on the right, they are more of the Shipibo lineage, whereas the shaman in the middle is more the kind of Brazilian style of clothing that you might find in tribes that utilize the ayahuasca. And so we have these shamanic figures, we have all these symbols which are placed in these green streaks that I've colored them down the page. And this is all coming from a central point at the top of the painting, which is to try to represent the source of all being, like all this information is coming from like one consciousness of source. And this language and these lines that are imbued with these sacred symbols that I've often seen pop up in ayahuasca ceremonies. And so these songs are being sung by both the spirits and passed down through the generations to the shaman who are singing with their, you've got the shakapa, which is the dried Psychotria viridis leaves that they're using as a tool for instruments. And in this painting, I started off, this is all done in watercolors, and that's what I was using to get the base colors down, to get the sort of the lighter tones in. But later up, I mix in some acrylic paints into the watercolors to give it more boldness and vividness. And then I go on to near the end of just using solidly just complete acrylics. So we have a kind of combination of very bold colors with some nice watery strokes of the watercolors. Although these spiritual figures were meant to represent the ancestors, they are very reminiscent of spirits that I have seen within the ayahuasca experience. And for anyone who has followed any of my artwork, you see these figures crop up every now and then. And they're ones that I've had experience and witnessed in some of my even very earliest ayahuasca ceremonies. And what was very interesting with this live stream video series, because it's all live, people can tune in and they can sort of comment on the progress. And I even had one person come in and he was commenting quite a lot on how he had seen very similar figures and spirits within ayahuasca ceremonies of his own. So it's, you know, interesting to when you depict these types of experiences in artwork, how they can really strike a chord with other people who've been through similar experiences, and kind of is a really good confirmation of things that you went through with the ayahuasca. So I tried my best to depict the sacred symbols that are supposed to imbue all this information into these, you know, what these sacred songs are. And you know, I had questions come up through the live streams, you know, how accurate are these depictions? I mean, I can try to depict as accurately I can with these types of experiences, but, you know, obviously, just like how the memory of a dream fades over time, So too do the ayahuasca experiences. So some of it is artistic license, but it's all taken as an influence from the experiences. And I try to fill in the gaps as best I can with some of my own, artistic creativity. But yeah, and I had these sacred symbols. I mean, it's a little hard to see in this painting because we're quite zoomed out. But I remember one experience with the ayahuasca, having all these organic plant life matter, and in one experience in particular, these flower petals, all with these sacred golden symbols and almost like typography that ran around all the rim of these flower leaf petals. And they would actually come off this flower itself and surround me. And I've not quite penetrated the full meaning of these golden sacred symbols, but it seems to be an accumulation of lots of information into these densely packed kind of archetypal kind of symbols. And I have released another video that was just the podcast section of this video. That is, it's about an hour in length, my interview with Michael. And I've released that as a separate video. And during these live stream paintings, I did do another segment where I was reading from my journals whilst I was in the jungle. That was depicting, various experiences of mine. And during the live stream, I spent about 20 minutes, I think, reading from that journal, from the request of some of the people in the chat stream. And I haven't included that in this video, but I'll release another video after this one that is taking that segment out of the live stream series. So I believe this is painting number 4 of the series of large edition pages that I am painting from my coloring book. The coloring book, which is out currently, could be ordered on Amazon. But yeah, I want to do 10 in this series. I will live stream the next 6 that are going to be coming out, so stay tuned for those ones. I've been experimenting streaming on various different channels, from Facebook to YouTube. I think I'm going to experiment with streaming on twitch.com next. Oh no, twitch.tv. So I've got some links in the description of where to follow me on those are. But this has been the Ancestor Song one. Thanks for watching. As you can see, I painted just a little bit off screen. Just painted some extra little details that were just taking forever. Such as that Shipibo pattern on that shamanic outfit. And so yeah, that is the final painting for an Ancestor Song. Thanks all for watching, and I will catch you all in the next Timelapse video. Peace.